When I saw this pot at the Dollar Tree, I thought, oh, we could use that as a lampshade. So I'm using some of the little puffy stickers from the Dollar Tree just to add to the top and the bottom. So they kind of almost look like those half wood beads. I'm just going to put this on the top so that we get a little bit of height under the lampshade. We're going to spray paint it, and then we'll just put those little puck lights on either side, and look how cute. Follow for more.